Hi friends, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to discuss about the chemical equation of photosynthesis. How to balance the equation of C6H12O6O2. So let me find and how to discuss in simple way, in simple method. So okay, I will explain today. So how to balance the chemical equation of photosynthesis. So let me find out and let me see here. So firstly, I will do one thing. So I will draw here a single line. Okay, so we will find out how many carbons in that and how many hydrogens in that, okay, in the equation. Okay, let me write here in simple manner. So first I will write carbons. I will start with carbons. We have carbon C6, so in the formation side, so and hydrogens 12, okay, and oxygens, so how many oxygens here is 6, here is 2, 6 plus 2, okay, have you clear? And next one I'll write here, so one carbon, okay, so next one is hydrogen, how many hydrogens in that, okay, there is 2, okay, how many oxygens we have, here is 2, here is 1, okay, then 2 plus 1 equal to 3, okay. And so here is one into 6, so 6 carbons, 1 into 6 into 1, so here is 6, I will write 6 here, so okay. And now 2 into 6, I will write the 6 here, so 2 into 6 12, so equation was balanced. So next one is, so oxygens, so 6 2 times 6 2 times, so 6, so 6 1 time, 6 2 times, okay, here is 2 times, here is 1 time, okay, here is 6 into 2, okay, let's draw here, I will do here in simple way, okay, I will write here, let 6 2 times, 6 2 times, 6 1 time, okay, 6 2 times, 12, 6 1 time plus 18, so here is 18, so we will find here 6 18, 6 plus what number gives 18, I don't know, so let me find, so I will write 6 here, so 6 2 times 12, 6 plus 12 is equal to 18, so have you clear that, so let me see here clearly, have you clear that, okay, 18, so okay, 6 plus 12 18, okay, like this we have to balance the equation. I think you have understood clearly, so we can meet in the next class. Thank you for watching and please like and please share it and please comment how is the video, your opinion. I want your opinion. Please comment on this video and please like. Thank you for watching. Thank you.